out of Neuron. I know it was your dad and everything, I really do, but I'm pretty sure it was a fix.
Eric, you know, I feel really good about my life right now. Because when I took off in my dad's trailer, I had a moment, just one moment, that made everything completely clear for me. I was looking at the night sky, and I could see everything. Stars, planets, galaxies.
You must have felt so small.
I did. I totally did. I felt like a speck who was here for one moment in time and then gone. And I decided that while I'm here, I want to be with my friends and the people I love. Because when I'm with you guys, I don't feel that small. That's what I figured out.
But that's for you.
Yeah, that's for me.
So I guess I gotta figure stuff out too, but for me.
For you.
Glad you came back, Sean.
It's a nice talk.
Yeah, it was. You should do this again sometime.
Eric Thomas. Eric and Ashley.
I'll sit with you. I may dance with you, but we are not together.
I know. You reminded me three times in the car. Don't worry. The only feelings I have for you are friendly feelings.
Okay, but it's a wedding. I don't want you getting all sappy on me.
Oh, come on. Am I the sappy type?
Oh, Marcus Fowler. You can see. Sean is so funny. That's Eric and Ashley. Angela is Ashley, and Sean is Eric. And Sean is so funny.
I know you reminded me three times in the car. Don't worry. The only feelings I have for you are friendly feelings.
But it's a wedding. I don't want you getting all sappy on me.
Oh, come on. Am I the sappy type? Oh, Morgan's a flower girl. Give me a kissy.